Hello, YouTube fam. My name is Charlotte. This is Move with Char. And welcome to day two of the 7-day movement challenge. Today's video is an upper body focused workout. It is just 10 minutes long. I will do the entire series with you. Let's get started. All right, our first exercise for upper body, we'll take it down to the ground. It is the basic and beloved push-up. Remember, you can do these on your knees or in full plank. So walk out, hands are at 45, pull that belly button in, squeeze your glutes. You're gonna drop down and then press, keeping in one line from your head to your tailbone. 40 seconds of work starts now. Let's go. So we're bringing our elbows back, pulling that belly button in. Head is in alignment with our tailbone. Squeezing your glutes, squeezing your core. Using this time to warm up the upper body. Take this as slow, as quick as you need. Only 15 more seconds. Breathe here. Awesome job, team. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, you guys. Second exercise. Butt mark. Grab your light to medium set dumbbells. Come to standing. We have a bicep curl to a shoulder press. Soft bend in your knees. 5 more seconds and then we get started. 40 seconds of work starts now. So bicep curl to a shoulder press. Soft bend in your knees. Core is pulled in. Spine is neutral. Nice, y'all. We're getting biceps, shoulders. You can also do this with no weight at all. We're just getting that upper body moving. Let's go, 15 more seconds. Keep that belly button pulled in. We're breathing, we're moving. 5 more seconds. Looks good, y'all. 2, last one. Awesome job. Set those weights down. Third exercise. Come onto the ground. You can be in half plank or full plank. Squeeze the core. You're just gonna tap shoulder, opposite hand, opposite shoulder. 5 more seconds and then we get started. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shoulder tap. You're pulling that belly button in. You're squeezing your glutes. And then tapping shoulder. Shoulders over your wrist. You can also do this in a full plank for an added challenge. Trying to keep those hips stable. Really engages your core here. Shoulder stability. Looks good, y'all. 10 more seconds. Breathe. Shoulders are on fire. You got 5, 4, one, let it go. All right, fourth exercise. Grab those weights. You're gonna come into a bent over row. So soft bend in your knees, you hinge forward. Head is in line with your spine. You drive the elbows back and then release. So you pause at the top and then release. 40 seconds of work starts now, let's go. So those weights come to your hip. Elbows are driving back, hinging forward. Let's go. Again, take this as slow or as quick as you need. The more we hinge, the more resistance we have. Squeeze the back, squeeze the shoulders. Let's go, team. 15 more seconds. Breathe. Drive those elbows back, directly back. Looks good, y'all. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Last move. You're going to actually hinge forward again. You're going to lift your palms towards the ceiling and then pulse up and down. Press back to your hip. We got 40 seconds of work here. Take a quick breath. In 4, 3, 2, and 1, you hinge forward, you press up. Tricep, back down. You can also do this without your weights. Palms are facing the ceiling. You engage those triceps, squeezing with intention. Let's go. Press, squeeze. Looking good, y'all. 20 more seconds. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Exhale on the press. Inhale down. Let's go, let's go. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Shake it out. Awesome job. One more round, y'all. Maybe wipe some sweat. Upper body always gets me a little sweaty. Come down onto the ground. We get back to those push-ups. Maybe this round you're on your toes. Maybe this time, whatever you feel. We just engage our body here. Keep moving. Let's go. 40 seconds of work. You squeeze your glutes, squeeze your core. This is a moving plank, so it takes a lot of stability. Looking good, team. Keep it up. We got this. Hey. 15 more seconds. Breathe. We're almost there. 10 more seconds. Ooh, I get sweaty on these push-ups, y'all. Woo! Chest, back, core. Last one. Let it go. Awesome job, you guys. Towel off. Get some water if you need it. We got our second exercise. Bicep curl to shoulder press. Nice neutral spine, soften in your knees. 3, 2, 1, 40 seconds of work. Bicep curl, shoulder press. The palms face you, they flip, face me. Core is in, spine is long. Getting into this upper body, y'all. Beautiful work, y'all. Hang in there, 20 more seconds. Breathe. Really pressing up overhead, engaging that upper body. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, y'all. Ooh, set those weights down. We're gonna go into those shoulder taps. Come onto the ground. Remember, you can do this in half plank or full plank, keeping that core engaged, squeezing the glutes. Upper body is working. You're killing it, y'all. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Tap. Opposite hand, opposite shoulder. Squeezing the glutes. I'll show you from the front. You're a nice one long line from your head to your spine, to your tailbone. Gaze is forward, so try not to tuck that chin. Keep a neutral spine. Let's go, keep it up. Pull that belly button in. We've got it, team. 10 more seconds. Breathe. Here's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Awesome job, y'all. Only 2 more exercises left. Grab those weights if you want. We have that bent over row in that hinge position. Shoulders are down, soften in your knees. You hinge forward, drive the elbows back in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, drive it back. Maybe this round you speed it up a little more intensity, whatever you need. We are moving, y'all. Breathe. Focusing on that back, engaging every single time. Squeeze, release. Awesome job, y'all. 15 more seconds. Breathe, team. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Final exercise, y'all. We are in this together. Shake it out, breathe. We got those tricep pulses. Palms face the ceiling. 5 more seconds of breath. Hey, you are almost there. 3, 2, 1, let's go. You have a soft bend in your knee. Your palms are facing the ceiling. Let's kill it, team, let's go. Hey. Squeeze those triceps. Remember, you can do this with or without weight. Engage the triceps. Yes, y'all. 15 more seconds. Hang on to it. Yes, you can. I am right here with y'all. Let's go. Finish strong. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Woo. Triceps are on fire. Awesome work, team. Thank you so much for joining me for day 2 of the 7-day movement challenge. Awesome job today. Stay tuned in the description box and in my Instagram for the rest of the schedule for the week. It's just 10-minute videos. We're going to get it in and sweat and move together. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see y'all tomorrow.